We're broadcasting live from Hexon, Texas, home of the Spoilers. We're at AK-47 Stadium, where the fans are required by law to carry firearms 24/7. So put your bulletproof vest on and let's go, America! The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for NFL action. The Tokyo Terminators take on the Hexon Oilers. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yo, man, nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Hope you got your mutant tailgate buzz on. I know I did. The teams are revving up on the sidelines, and we are ready for some mutant football. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Yeah, Grim, I had a little eye-opener myself at the mutant bloodmobile park next to the taco truck outside. Called a lobotomy shot. Raccoon rabies blood and red bull crap. Hoo-hoo!
Yeah, I can tell your mouth looks like a hot shaving cream dispenser.
Go down. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10. Oh, nice hit. That's the way you do it. Let them have it and then take it away. Second down and 10. They run it for a yard. Third down and 9. It's a glitterception.
What's that, Grim?
A fabulous
out. What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
Second down and 10. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I am.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little... Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys.
With the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. one. Let's see if they can. He's got the ball now. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. Play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Second down and 10. Game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and 10. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Oh, look at this guy break tackle. Just some good old downhill running.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
It's first and 10. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Second down and 7. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. And that'll bring up third down and 7. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more reception. And he breaks away. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
And they run it for a couple of yards. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now and... Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10. Nicely done. Picks up 3 on that pass play.
Ooh la la.
Second down and 7. Take him what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
Third down and three. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense gets the quarterback for a sack. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
A mix of tiger blood, shark blood, and internet comments. Roid rage brings out the worst in anyone. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. More to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Time. Like a jack in the box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. It's first and ten. That pass was good for 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Oh, nice hit! First and two.
Hot one, hot two.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback has had enough and caught, and he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man, like a haiku.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten. And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's, well, that's the end of his day. Looks like he had a bad case of the worms. Second down and five. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. Starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually...
Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the NFL! Second down and seven. And this guy looks like Thor under a... The man hit, jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble! That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. Just exploded.
What a mess, what a mess. I show you, I got no do it for you.
And it's first and ten. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and ten. And into the end zone for a touchdown! Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. And they line up for the extra point. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. That ball was almost intercepted. Second down and ten. And that'll give him four more downs to punish the defense. And oh no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they had raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten. If he had getting killed by a his bucket left. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And it's first and ten.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts, so you can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grin.
Second down and six. And the quarterback drills. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Well, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Briggs? Wonder what made him so mad.
It was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Second and three, and that'll be their final timeout. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Huge pass play for 1 yard. Third and two. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this husband.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, it, oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and ten. And that's another turnover for the defense. Night, Irene.
You ever get hit in the face with a shovel, Graham?
Now, these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls, and by talk, I mean stomp him into the ground. And it's first and goal. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? We're gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
I'm all ruined.
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
In the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2. And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any caught for the first down. It's first and 10.
You can't keep a good mutant. Well, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Brought a sack lunch today. Hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Oh, great catch. And that's a touchdown. Touchdown. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. First and 10. He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and 3. First and 10. That's a gain of 7 yards on the catch. Nicely done. Second and 3. Down and 5.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
First and 4. Harder than that, and that is unfortunate. The defender says, I don't think so. Third and 2. There's no reason to go for it here, but they do anyway. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. The team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys, get with it.
Attack him and kill him. Jeez.
Ballsy, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. Quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
Man, this new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, he's probably having an interception, though.
Oh, with the brain scrambler.
I'm not saying the ref has been bribed, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
Second down and inch. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho ho! Crowd's loving it. First and 8 to go. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, it's... And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. Hey, kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker?
Another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Nah, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. And it's first and 10. Told him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and six. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as...
Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my Dead Mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
The offense lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. And it's first and 10. The defender says, I don't think so. The teams have kept each other at bay for now, but there's still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star player, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks. Second down and 10. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Third down and 10.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
Ouch! What is this, Andy's wrestling?
And that'll be second down and 4. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. The Hexon Oilers get crushed literally and lose by forfeit today. It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't gonna make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were gonna kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.